Hey guys, Len here. So as a lot of you know, we went to Chicago to the BTS concert. At least I took my daughter to the BTS concert. Her and my wife went in. I did not go in the concert. Didn't think it was my thing, you know? Mm. So my daughter now is trying to educate me on K-pop. She's wanting me to watch a bunch of K-pop videos and
BTS
see what I think.
Videos only.
So this video... I'm going to be reviewing BTS. I'm going to look at BTS and see what I think, see if I like them. And from there, we're going to go to other bands because apparently there are a bunch of K-pop bands out there.
So many.
So anyhow, this is me looking at BTS and seeing what I like. And guys, do you think she's too young to have lipstick
I'm
on?
Kind of let the lipstick.
Cutting that out.
Lipstick, eyeliner. She's 15. She's a little young, don't you think?
Pepper's in the garbage.
Anywho.
I'm going to show you their debut song. An older song, but it's like one of my favorites.
Mm-hmm.
My favorite song, mom's favorite song, and their most viewed according to YouTube.
Are you putting all this in the video?
Sure.
The lipstick part too?
I don't know that. Let
the lipstick. Ready? I'm ready.
All right. So the first song, their debut song, No More Dreams.
Assuming that mic's working.
Yeah, sure.
First song?
Mm-hmm.
That's a jam.
Yeah.
That's a jam. That's got a good beat. It's got good everything.
Song.
I mean, I was tapping my foot from almost the very beginning. It really, really, that's a good song. I can't understand a word of it, though. I need subtitles.
Yeah.
BTS, I need subtitles. Or whoever did this, if I could see what they were saying, it would have been better for me. But even though I didn't understand a word they were saying, that's a jam.
Yeah.
I mean, that's a jam. That's a serious jam.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
It's fun to see how, like, they change throughout all of it.
How they progress,
yeah,
right. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So,
most groups do that, yeah.
That one was from, like, 2015, I think. Maybe this one's from, like, 2015, May 7th. So
yeah.
This is older, too. And
that was a good song.
Yeah.
And I couldn't understand a word of it, but that was a good song.
And this is one of my favorite BTS songs, like, ever, so. And it's a live performance.
And from all the comments
mm-hmm.
from our previous video, a lot of people were telling me that how good BTS is, how their
yeah.
lyrics are good.
Yeah.
They have a good message, so I'm assuming, even though I can't read this, I'm assuming it's a good message in that
song.
It
is.
Because, yeah, that was a really good song. All right, let's move on.
They're all very wholesome songs.
Wholesome. Kind of like the. What's up? Is this a new one?
What's up?
It's like they're having fun.
So this that song was literally about them having fun.
Obviously, it was a fun song to listen to. What's up? That was a fun song to listen to. I enjoyed that every bit of it. I can't understand a word they were saying. I understood what's up. I like that. That was a lot of fun, but I want to see something with some subtitles.
Okay, looky here. Subtitles.
Oh.
See. They didn't have them. Okay, so this one is my favorite song.
Okay.
Of all BTS songs, almost. It's like so hard to tell.
Can they still see us? Because we're up here?
Yeah.
Okay.
And it's a really sad but sweet song.
Sad but sweet.
And, yeah. Spring Day. This is a new era, so it's gonna be a different style.
I like what's up.
Listen. I'm gonna make you learn all their names. What's his name? Just take a guess.
I don't want to offend anybody. This is a good song.
I love that song.
You can feel the emotion in that song. And having the lyrics that I can read helps me out tremendously, yeah.
I love this whole era. I love the whole Spring Day, like, style and how they're dressed. And, like, how just, it's like, a good aesthetic,
aesthetic, okay.
Yeah.
That was good. The first two were just wonderful jams.
Yeah.
I enjoyed those. Didn't even have to see the lyrics.
Right.
Just good jams. But this one, I can feel the emotion without even reading the lyrics, but having the lyrics really helps.
Okay. So.
I need to learn Korean.
Okay, I can teach you my horrible words that I know. Not horrible, but like I can't say them correctly.
Like what?
Annyeonghaseyo?
Huh?
Annyeonghaseyo.
Annyeonghaseyo?
Sure.
What's that mean?
Hello?
Hello.
It's formal hello.
Annyeonghaseyo. I'm learning Korean now.
Their Bangtan Sonyeondan.
What's that?
BTS.
Okay.
Bang.
Bang. Young.
Tan.
Tan.
Song.
Song.
Young.
Dan.
Dan. Bangtan Sonyeondan.
All right.
Forgive my pronunciation, Korean people. Paused it. There, it's not paused. I hope. This is mom's favorite.
Okay.
I hope we're recording. Yeah. I know the beginning of this dance.
Do it. You should do it for us.
This was turned out really low.
That helps tremendously. Bring it up really helps.
I'm bad at dancing. Sugar! This is Bertone.
Okay.
Because mom... I'll tell mom.
Playing this at the concert?
Yeah.
Was everybody going fine?
Well, they have fans.
Yeah.
There's a little bit of jam.
Yeah, this is a fun song too.
It's so fun.
Mm-hmm. 용서해줄게.
I've watched this so many times. So.
Yeah.
Mom's but obviously totally line.
Yeah, I got it.
When mom first was getting into BTS, as in I forced her to listen to it until she liked it, whenever Suga would go but totally, or however he says it, mom would yell but totally, and it was really fun. Yeah.
I can hear the but totally.
Because
I don't understand what he's saying, but it sounds like but totally. So yeah. Very good. Very good jam. Very good jam.
Okay, now this last song, I don't know if you're gonna like it or not.
Okay.
Just because, I mean, it isn't one of my favorite songs. Like, I'd rather have you listen to Blood, Sweat, and Tears, but like, I wanted to do the most viewed.
Okay.
So you haven't heard Blood, Sweat, and Tears, but anyways. So, this next one is called DNA. And it has, like, 740 million views.
That's a lot of views.
It's crazy. It's so pretty. Can you do that?
No, that's a good song. Definitely a good song.
Rude.
Definitely a good song. Yeah. Good jam.
I just listened to it like a million
times.
Is
this a newer song?
No. Kinda. Not really. 2017, yeah. It's on there.
Okay, because they look, they seem a little older to me in this song than like, in the previous songs.
Jungkook from No More Dream and then Jungkook now is like completely different.
Yeah.
Hold on, hold on. I'll show you. Him there and then... him there and then him, him. There.
Mm-hmm.
He's not a little fetus anymore.
No, they're growing up. They're definitely, you can tell they've aged a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Anyways. So, I want you to tell me your favorite one.
Ooh, yeah. My favorite one. Well, the first two I liked them all. Mm-hmm. I don't think I have a favorite right now.
Come on.
I've got to do more. I've got to watch more. I don't think I can just say which is my favorite because I like the butt totally. Whatever that one's
fire.
Called. Fire. I like fire a lot, but I like the first two a lot.
Mm-hmm.
This one was good.
Uh-huh.
They're all pretty good.
Yeah.
So I think I need to watch more. I need to, because where I'm missing it is, even though I have the lyrics that I can read, they're, the way they pronounce or enunciate, the way they talk is different than the way we talk. So
obviously.
As I'm reading it, sometimes I read it faster than the way they're pronouncing it, and it makes it a little hard on me. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
But overall,
you know what
they
jam. You know what I want to do?
What do you want to do?
I want to, because we're both musicians.
Musicians.
I want to get, for one, your musical opinion and...
Now?
No. I want to get your musical opinion on the boys, on the music, and also if this video does well... And if the audience would like to see more, I would like you to listen to their solo songs to see how you feel about them each individually.
I would love to see their solo songs because
each of them are so different. Like, their tone and their style is so completely different.
I would love to see their solo stuff because this is a band thing, but they don't have a band behind them. It's a soundtrack.
Mm-hmm.
And do they play instruments? Do they play guitars? Do they play drums? What do they do
personally?
They play
instruments. Yeah.
I'd like to see all that if
Sugar
I could.
Sugar plays piano.
So I can learn more about them and try to understand a lot more about the
I could teach
the
you
lyrics,
about
the words.
We could do a guide thing.
We'll do a BTS guide.
Oh my gosh. I can teach you their names and then you can guide the audience through who they are.
That would be funny.
You know what? We might have to react to their solo songs and their in a BTS guide next. Because it's going to take
songs.
A lot of Okay, so I'm just editing our video here, like, while listening to some Monsta X, and my BTS senses are tingling. Oh my gosh.
What?
Is that my army bomb? I've been looking for that.
I thought it looked good out here with my knives. Army bomb, big knife.
You're unbelievable.
Unbelievable.